Hello students, in previous lecture we have discussed about the terms involved in gas chromatography. Now today we are going to discuss the sums based on that. So very first I'll read the sum. The retention time of two component on column was found to be 2.18 minute and 4.26 minute respectively. Calculate HETP for each peak. Number of theoretical plates for each component, separation factor and resolution if the width of two peak is 0.48 and 0.68 respectively and the time for the mobile phase is 0.18 minute with the length of the column is 23.1 centimeter. So very first I'll tell you about the given data. So this is given data. They have given the retention time. So TR1 is 2.18 minute, TR2 is 4.26 minute. You have to find out H or HETP. You have to find out number of theoretical plates for each component. You have to find out separation factor, that is S. You have to find out resolution. And they have given if the peak width of the two peak is W1 is 0.48 and 0.68 with the time for mobile phase, that is TM, is equals to 0.18 minute and length of the column is 23.1 centimeter. So what you have to find out? You have to find out HETP, number of plates, S, separation factor and resolution. So as we know the formula, we'll calculate one by one. Very first we'll find out resolution. So resolution is formula is twice of TR2 minus TR1. Here which one is greater, that you have to take first. So TR2 is greater over here. So TR2 minus TR1 upon W1 plus W2. So put the values. So twice of 4.26 minus 2.18 upon 0.48 plus 0.68 is equals to, answer you have to find out. Very first do this subtraction, multiply it. Add this, you will get the answer as 3.5862, that is resolution. Now next we are going to find out separation factor. Formula for the separation factor is TR2 upon TR1. So 4.26 upon 2.18, answer is 1.95. Next you have to find out H or HETP. So we'll find out H or HETP for both component or both peak. So formula is LW square upon 16 TR square. 1 indicates that is HETP for first component or first peak. So L is 23.1 multiplied by 0.48 square, which is a peak width, upon 16, same as numerical value, into TR1 square, so 2.18 square. If you find out answer, it is equals to 0.0699. Same way, find out H2 or HETP2. Formula is same, LW2 square upon 16 TR2 square. So 23.1 into 0.68 square upon 16 into 4.26 bracket square equals to 0.03678. Now you have to find out average of these two. Very first you have to find out N1 and N2, that is number of plates. So N1 is equals to L upon H1. So 23.1 upon 0.0699 is equals to 330.47. And N2 is equals to L upon H2, that is equals to 23.1 upon 0.0378. Answer is 628.058. Now here they have given you that find out HETP for each peak, number of theoretical plates for each component. If they hadn't mentioned that find out it for each peak, just they have given the find out HETP, then always keep in mind that find out H1, H2, find out average of this two. Find out N1, N2 and find out average of N1, N2. So this always you have to do. Now we'll discuss about the next sum. which is again related to this. Very first, I'll read the sum. The following data was obtained on a chromatographic column having a length of 25 cm. The unretained species had a retention time of 1.10 minute. Retention time of the component A was 8.2 minute. The VM and VS of the column were 12.2 cm cube and 42.4 cm cube respectively. Calculate retention factor and distribution constant of A, that is component A. Now see, here they have given in somewhat tricky way. They have given the length of the column is 25 cm. So very first I'll show you given data. L is equals to 25 cm. Then TM, that is the time for the unretained species, that is equals to 1.10 minute. Retention time of component A is 8.20 minute. Now here only one component is there, so not necessary to write the abbreviation 1, 2 or AB. Then VM, that is equals to 12.2 centimeter cube. VS, that is volume of mobile phase is 12.2 centimeter cube. Volume of stationary phase, VS, is equals to 42.4 cm cube. You have to find out retention factor K dash and distribution constant K for A. Now we'll see how to solve. Very first we'll find out K dash value. K dash is equals to TR minus TM upon TM. So 8.2 minus 1.1 upon 1.1. Answer is 6.454. Next you have to find out K dash. Next you have to find out K value, that is distribution constant. So as we know, K dash is equals to K into VS by VM. So K will be equals to K dash into VM by VS. So put the values of K dash. K dash is equals to 6.454. VM is equals to 12.2. VS is equals to 42.4. And you will get the answer. K is equals to 1.857. Now we'll discuss about the next sum. Using a 30 cm column, the retention time of two component A and B were 12.5 minute and 14.1 minute respectively. The corresponding peak width at the base were 15.5 minute and 1.75 minute respectively. The unretained species passes through the column in 1.2 minute. Calculate the number of plates in each peak, the plate height for the column as well as resolution. So very first I'll tell you about the given data. So given data is length of the column is 30. The TRA, that is retention time for species A, is 12.5 minute and TRB, retention time for species B, is 14.1 minute. WA, peak width at the base of A component is 1.15 minute. WB is peak width at the base of B component is 1.75 minute. TM, that is unretained species, time required to pass through the column for unretained species is 1.2 minute. Find out N, that is number of plates, HETP or H plate height and resolution. So this one is again simple. Already we have seen this type of sum. So just we'll discuss. Very first, find out H. H is equals to LW square upon 16 TR square. N is equals to L by H. So, very first, we'll put the value of H in this N formula. So, L upon LW square into 16 TR square. LL will get cancelled. And finally, we'll get the formula for N. N is equals to 16 TR square upon WA square. Now why I have made these changes? Because by using this formula we are not able to find out only H value, or we are able to find out H value, but very first we'll find out N. So we have made the changes in this formula. So 16 into 12.5 packet square upon 1.15 square. Answer is 1890.3582. Same way, find out NB. NB is equals to 16 TRB square upon WB square. So 16 into 14.1 square upon 1.75 square. So answer is 1038.6752. Then by using this N formula, find out the average value, that is N is equals to NA plus NB upon 2. So answer is 1464.5167. Why I have done this? Because they have told that find out N value, number of plates, H and R, not for each component. They have given for the only average. Now find out H values. H is equals to L by N. Directly you are able to find out L by N because here N we are using the average value. So L is 30, average value of N is 1464.5167. Answer is 0.02048. So now you will come to know why I have made the changes. Here not necessary to find out two H values. So it will save our time in exam. Now next is you have to find out resolution. Formula for the resolution is twice of TRB minus TRA upon WA plus WB. So put the values 2 into 14.1 minus 12.5 by 1.15 plus 1.75. Answer is 1.1034. Now we'll discuss one more similar type of sum. The following data was obtained on liquid chromatographic column of 25 cm length of packing and a flow rate of mobile phase is 0.412 cm cube per minute. The non-retained component appeared at 1.4 minute. Component A at 7.1 minute, component B at 12.7 minute. The peak width at the base for component A was 0.51 minute and for component B was 1.16 minute. Calculate the number of plates for each peak and the plate height for the column. So very first I'll show you given data. So given data is L is equals to 25 cm. U, which indicates the flow rate of mobile phase, is 0.412 cm cube per minute. Tm, that is time required to pass through the column by unretained spaces, is 1.4 minute. Tra is 7.1 minute. Trb is 12.7 minute. Wa is 0.51 minute. Wb is 1.16 minute. You have to find out N value and H value. So how to find out? Very first, find out NA NB value. So just in previous sum, we have discussed about the converted formula of N, that is number of plates, that is equals to 16 TRA square by WA square. So 16 into 7.1 square by 0.51 square. Answer is 3100.9458. NB is equals to 16 into 12.7 square by 1.16 square is equals to 1917.822. Now find out N value, average value. N is equals to NA plus NB by 2. Answer is 2509.38. Next, find out H value, that is height equivalent to theoretical plate. So H value is equals to L by N. So L value is 25, N value is 2509.38 and answer is 0.009962. So this is all about for the fourth sum. Now we'll discuss about the one more sum. Substance A and B were found to have retention time of 16.40 minute and 17.63 minute respectively. On a 30 cm column, an unretained species passed through the column in 1.30 minute. The peak width at the base for A and B are 1.11 and 1.21 respectively. Calculate the column resolution, that is R value. Average number of plates in the column, that is N value. The plate height, that is H value. And the length of the column required to achieve the resolution of 1.5. Now this is again somewhat tricky. How to solve this? So very first, we'll discuss about the given data. So this is given data. TRA is 16.40 minute. TRB is 17.63 minute. L length of the column is 30 centimeter. TM is 1.30 minute. That is the species time required by the species which is unwritten on the column. WA is 1.11. WB is 1.21. R you have to find out. N you have to find out. H you have to find out, as well as you have to find out L value, that is length of the column, if R value is 1.5. Now we'll see how to solve this sum. Very first, find out resolution, that is R is equals to twice of TRB minus TRA upon WA by WB. So when you are going to put the values, TRB is 617.63, TRA is 16.40, WA is 1.11, WB is 1.21, you will get this answer 1.0603. Find out NA and NB values. So NA is 16 TRA square by WA square. So that is equals to 16 into TRA is 16.40 minute. WA is 1.11 and answer is 3492.7035. Same way, find out NB, that is equals to 3396.673. Find out average value for the N, that is NA plus NB upon 2, that is equals to 3444.688. Next, you have to find out H value, that is equals to L by N. So directly use the average value of N. So L is 30, average value of N is 3444.688. Answer will be equals to 0.008709. And now you have to find out length of the column if resolution is 1.5. So for that, very first, find out R1 and R2 values. That is, take the R1 and R2 values. So formula for that is R1 upon R2 is equals to square root of N1 by square root of N2. So R1 is 1.063. R2 is 1.5, which is given if R2 is 1.5. N1, as you know, 3444.688 average value upon N2. Now you have to find out N2. So when you are going to find out N2, N2 is equals to 6897.944. Now use the formula. H is equals to L by N, and use this N2 value. So H is equals to L by N. L is equals to H into N. So H is 0.008709 into 6897.944. Answer will be equals to 60.074. So that we can write as 60 centimeter. We'll discuss two more sums. A certain solute has retention time of 5.32 minute on a column of length of 35 cm. Calculate the number of plates and HETP of the column if peak width at half peak height is 0.35 minute. If another solute has a retention time of 7.23 minute with the peak width of at half of the height being 0.26 minute. Calculate resolution. Now somewhat different sum. Very first, we'll see about the given data. So this is TR1, 5.32 minute, TR2, 7.23 minute. L is equals to 35 centimeter. N you have to find out, H you have to find out, resolution you have to find out. They have given half peak width. For the first component is 0.35, half peak width for the second is 0.26. Now exactly what is a half peak width, that I'll tell you. This is a peak. The peak width at the base we are considering as W. और W1 एंड एग्जैक्टली एट हाफ हाइट. सो यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट हाफ हाइट ऑफ द पिक एंड द विड्थ एट दिस हाफ हाइट इज W½. ओके सो दे हैव गिवन W½ वैल्यूज. यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट रेजोल्यूशन N वैल्यू H वैल्यू. सो हाउ टू फाइंड आउट N इज इक्वल्स टू एज वी नो इट इज 5.54. फॉर्मूला इज गिवन 5.54 TR स्क्वायर अपॉन W½ स्क्वायर. सो दिस इज अ फॉर्मूला फॉर व्हेन पिक विड्थ इज गिवन एट द हाफ हाइट. सो इट इज इक्वल्स टू 5.54 into TR, that is 5.32 square upon 0.35 square. So this is for TR 1 we have taken. You will get the N value, that is 1279.96. Same way find out H value. H is equals to L by N. 35 upon N value is 1279.96 is equals to 0.027. Now next you have to find out resolution. Resolution is equals to, formula is different for pick width is given as half. Thrice into TR2 minus TR1 upon W½ of 1 plus W½ of 2. So thrice into 7.23 minus 5.32 upon 0.35 plus 0.26. Answer is 9.39. So this is for the sixth. Now we'll discuss with the last one. For three component ABC, the chromatographic peak areas are in the ratio of 2.4:3.7:5.1. Calculate the relative percentage of the three component in the mixture. So this is a given data. Given data is nothing but the 2.4:3.7:5.1. Add up that all, you will get answer as 11.2. What they have told you? Calculate relative percentage of three component. So it's very simple that percentage of A is equals to 2.4 upon 11.2, that is the percent ratio of A upon total multiplied by 100. So it is equals to 21.42. For the B and C, same way you are going to find out 3.7 upon 11.2 into 100, that is equals to 33.03. And for C, it is 5.1 upon 11.2 into 100, that is equals to 45.53. Okay. If you want to check whether this answer is correct or not, just add up this all three. You will get the total as the 100. So 5 plus 3, 8 plus 1, 9. And 4 plus 3, 7 plus 2. 99. If you add this, then it is equals to 100. So in this way, you can cross check your answer also. So this is all about the sums which are based on the terms involved in gas chromatography. See, I am not going to circulate the notes for these sums. You have to write this from the lecture only. And always in all paper, sum is compulsory. So this is very important. So please write down by pausing the video and solve the all sums in your book and tally the answer whether the answer which I have given that you are getting or not. Thank you.